I hope you all are well at your home. This is your math class. Before starting our class, let us take a pledge. I, Mansi, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors, to always wear a mask and face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together we will win this fight against COVID-19. Today we are going to start a new chapter, chapter number 4, which is set. So first thing is, what is set? A set is a well-defined collection of distinct objects, means a collection which is well-defined, having different objects. It is called a set. The set is represented as the capital letters, whereas the elements written inside the set, they are called members and they represent with the small letters. So first thing is that this is a symbol for a element of set, and this is representing a set. If we want to say that a small element belongs to the set, that means this sign, this is called the sign belongs to, means we can read it as A belongs to X. If the element does not belong to set, we just simply put a slant line on this. For example, if I put that line, means this term does not belong to the set. Next, we are having representation of set. The set can be represented in three forms. The first form is statement form, the second form is tabular form, and the third form is the set builder form or rule method. So the statement form is that we have to write the statement as it is. For example, the first is, the set of odd numbers less than 10 is written as. The curly bracket shows that we are writing a set. So simply, what is set? It is a set of odd numbers. So similarly, if we are going to write in a tabular form, so how to write in tabular form? In tabular form, we write the numbers, digits, statements, answers, or moreover the alphabet. So the first is a set A of odd number less than 10. So what are the numbers less than 10? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So set A is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So next is a rule method or set builder form. In set builder form, we just write down our term, its property. So how to write it? A set A of natural numbers greater than 12. Now, how to write this term? This two dots or this straight line, it is called such that. So, how to write a set A of natural number greater than 12? A is equals to X such that X belongs to N. N means natural number. Which natural number? X greater than 12. Means the natural number greater than 12 belongs to this set. Next, moving to our exercise. So our exercise is exercise 4.1. In this exercise, we are going to do our questions. The first is, state with reasons which of the following ones are set. So collection of natural number less than 10. So the number less than 10, they are well defined and they are natural numbers, so it is a set. Next is collection of some animals. We don't know how many animals, we don't know which animal, either they are water animal, either they are sky, or either they are road animal. So we don't know about the animal, so it is not well defined, so it is not a set. Next is true false. We have done this in class. So the first is, if A is equals to a set which contain 1, 2, 5, 6, 9, 10, these numbers, Write which of the following statements are true and which of the false. So the first is 6 belongs to A. The 6 is in this set, so this statement is true. Next is 0 belongs to A. 0 does not belong here, so this is false. Next is set 9 belongs to A. This is also false. Only an element 9 belongs to set. Not set belongs to 9. 4 does not belong to A. 4 does not exist here, so that is true. Next is A is equals to 10, 2, 1, 9, 5, 6. Yes, in the set, the numbers can be written in any sequence. So this is true. Next is A is equals to 1, 2, 5, 6, 9, 10, 2. So in this, the 2 is repeating itself twice. So in our set, 2 is only once. So this is false. Next is A is equals to a set 1, 2, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Here is no 8, but here is 8. So this is also false. Next is 9 does not belong to A. This is false. 2, 5, 6 belongs to A. 2, 5, 6 belongs to A. Yes, it is true. Next is set 2, 5, 6 belongs, does not belong to A. 2, 5, 6 elements belong, but set does not belong. So this is also true. So the rest of the question you have to try yourself. We will discuss the questions in our next class. Thank you. I hope you all understand. Thank you. Have a nice day.